Well, I don't know if it's going to capture that, but God damn it, I wish it did. That was good already. Hell, we haven't even started. People are already filing in. All right, we're at cruising altitude, and we got a ways to go before we get there.
A little turbulent.
I don't know why I don't have this right here.
Oh, yeah, well, it did catch that. Nice.
What's going on, everybody? Dad Ricker here.
Oh, my God. The amount of bullshit that I have.
Speaking of shitting, anybody need to do that right now? Is there a crapper on the Falcon?
Are you okay, Shelby?
I'm okay. I think I gotta go to the bathroom.
High as fuck.
You're not a little nervous, are you?
I gotta pee.
Not all pee-pee times are poo-poo times. But all poo-poo times are pee-pee times.
Hot mics.
I got something right
hot mics. Hot mics. Still hot use the restroom. Mic. Feel free to move about the cabin. Falcon will arrive in about 8 minutes.
Emotional damage!
What's going on, everybody? Dad Ricker here.
Oh my God. The amount of bullshit that I have to deal with.
people. Please subscribe and follow me on all social media. Your support is very much appreciated. Thank you.
What's going on, everybody? Ed Ricker here.
Oh my god. The amount of bullshit that I have to deal with. Emotional damage.
Hey, what's up? All you lovely people. Please subscribe and follow me on all social media. Your support is very much appreciated. Thank you.
Yeah, baby! Yeah.
They go hand in hand.
Yeah, we're arriving.
We are arriving.
Let's pop this
thing. Welcome to the Drone Hangar.
The donkey's name's not Shelby. My name
is
Shelby.
It's the wildest late night show that will take you on a heart-stopping ride through the world.
Reed, you got your ladder and use your ladder, please.
Freestyle. Get ready to witness some of the most insane flying, from crashing to tricks, that'll leave you wanting to head out and get you some right away. But that's not all, folks. We've got an amazing lineup of
everybody
guests,
get off frickin' Falcon,
including
let's
top
go.
Pilots and industry insiders who will spill the beans
push,
on
push,
what
push.
It takes to fly high in the drone world.
Let us know how that...
And hey,
what's going
did
on in
we
the background?
Mention the contests and giveaways? Yes, you heard that right. We've got loads of prizes up for grabs.
Somebody's
so
playing the
string,
I think.
And join the crew as we bring you the most electrifying drone show on the internet.
With an echo. Love it. What's up, everybody? Welcome, welcome, welcome.
What's up,
y'all? The Drone Hangar 2.0.
What up?
There's an echo somewhere.
What's happening?
Yeah, what's up? I'm scared. Hey, we're your hosts, the crew. I'm Shelby.
I'm Riddy.
I'm Alan.
I'm Wallbanger.
Yellow.
And we have FlyHigh right here, and we got Z-Bones right there. Why do we have so many people? Because it's David's fault. So if it crashes, it's David's fault.
I'm going to break the internet.
He's going to break the show for sure. Yeah. And we also have, so we have FlyHigh here, and then we have members of the Castle Crash organization, right? .org, CastleCrash.org, all the directors and organizers for Castle Crash, the event that we're going to talk about and do some Q&A tonight for all of you. That's why they're here. I got to reset the timer. Rue's not here. Sean will be late, and I think that covers that. So cool. All right, cool. And Maybe Rue shows up. Did talk to him on the phone. Good spirits. Sounds like he's going to come out and rip. So everybody's digging that. So yeah, have a cool for that. Yeah. Excellent. Getting back out flying. Got a new spot. It's kick ass.
New spots. We also got some links dropped in the chat for them to go to the Discord or CastleCrash.org to check those out. So you guys, that's what we're talking about is Castle Crash Show. Check out those links, guys.
Also, want to draw attention to Hilla over yonder wearing the VR goggles tonight because, folks, we have upped the game right now. If you feel like you want to take it on this whole thing to a whole new level, go over to Steam. A lot of people game. You just need a standard gaming. Go to Steam, download VR chat, and he is broadcasting the game or the stream in our VR version of this. Does that make sense? I don't think it did.
Yeah, and Uncle's kind of,
I don't think it did. Basically, we have a VR drone hangar.
Thank you, sir. Yeah, that works. We have that too.
The link for the
go check it out.
Chat room is in the chat right now. Also.
Yep. Yeah, we'll get to that a little bit more. And
come on in.
We also have some amazing news from Alan. He'll probably talk about that a little more clearly than I just did. And it's really cool, by the way, if you do get a chance to check it out and get VR chat. It's pretty, pretty fucking awesome. And yeah,
neat.
Welcome. I gotta get the timer set. Go ahead. What are you gonna say? Chastise me? Make fun of me? What?
I just said it was pretty neat. The drone hangar VR. Yeah.
It is. That's actually all. Hill's done a lot of work, man. Hill's done a lot of work.
Yep.
He's the Jedi Master.
We got beer pong. We got beer pong in
beer
there.
Pong. Yeah, like, you can play beer pong.
Yeah, beer pong.
There's
in
beer
there.
Pong in there now.
Yeah. Those of you, nice. Anybody in the chat? I'll ask the chat. Anybody in the chat that has gone and checked out what we're referring to right now? It'd be cool. Let us know. I know a couple of you do tend to be in this chat. Maybe you're in there. I don't know. Let us know. Thank you.
Attention, everybody. The green light has been illuminated. It's time to go to the back room for a safety meeting.
All right.
And watch our first video of the evening. Yeah.
Bab time, boys.
Here we go.
Bab time? Safety meeting.
When we go in here, we're going to the Dorks of the Roundtable to commence our Q&A portion of Cast Crash. You ask.
Looks like it took out. Your suggestion.
Yep.
Yeah, I think it's everybody.
8-Bit is one of the sponsors of Castle Crash last year. We welcome him again. Absolutely. He donated a bunch of frames last year, so thank you.
Yeah, baby!
If you guys want to go check out 8-Bit's channel, the link is in the chat. You guys see him. He makes his own music. Flies a lot of whoops. And I'm glad to see him getting out. I know he's got some little bit of health issues, so I'm glad to see him at the park ripping it.
He's got a bunch of dope wood frames, and they're super durable. Most of them, I think, are can be ducted, but he makes the carbon fiber frames. You can run them ductless as well.
Yeah.
I love 8-Bit videos, man. They're when he does this montage, this or you know, collection of little extra videos
on the side.
Yeah, I love it. It's just cool. Nobody does it. Yeah. I like the unique factor of the way he does videos. He was out in Denver, I believe, for the whoop races, I believe, Jesse and them were holding.
I believe he was.
I was watching the live stream, checking it out, because love Jesse Perkins. He's a good buddy.
And, I wish I could have been.
And it's from my home state. Cool shit. Yeah, man, right? It would have been awesome. The course looked awesome.
I was trying to get out there for it, but work wouldn't pay for it, so.
Uh-oh.
Wow. Me to get up?
You news. How about news? Get back to work. Apple advice.
I mean, if you're not
no fun
in the bar
for you.
Watching in VR, this is pretty sick, actually.
Are you? All right, so Uncle Stewie, time out, everybody in the chat, Lounge Lizards. Uncle Stewie, who is here with us tonight, is also doing the VR portion of our show and hanging out with Hilla in there. And that's what you hear him saying. It's pretty cool watching this in the VR.
And if you don't know, Uncle Stewie is the founder of Castle Crash. This was all his idea. He's the one that was like, we should go to a medieval village and throw a festival for books. Castle.
Hell yeah.
This is all his idea. He's the one that made this all happen.
It's fucking awesome.
Now, and thank yous for Uncle Stewie.
There he is. There's 8-Bit. Hope you had a good time in Denver, bro.
I don't know if there's anything to be thankful for.
It's an awesome fucking time.
Oh, hey, look.
Dude, you started
kinda
a
works.
Movement.
All right. Here we are.
Snap
invented the sacred chamber. Let's see if it works.
Y'all get
how shitty is shitty? Hey, that was pretty good, guys. Very good. Very good. Very good. 8-bit. All right, we're just jumping the gun to get right into this, because holy hell, if the Falcon sticks together, I'm going to be shocked as shit. Dank Clouds missed his call. Nope. I just missed. Hey, Dank Clouds, call back in. Sorry, bro. It is moving a little sluggish, but we're managing. Holy hell, I can't believe this is working. Like, for real. All right. It's the very, very. Oh, wait. Representative Dank Clouds is going to join us. Please file in. There he goes. This is the last one. He is in.
And if you've got questions for Castle Crash, please throw them in the chat right now. Ask us your questions.
Please.
Because we're all about the transparency. We've got all the directors here, minus one. Bob Noxious isn't present, but we got everybody else here. So now's your chance to ask the dirt, ask the hard questions. We want to hear the spicy ones. Let's go. Or
yes,
just,
please.
You know, what should I bring? You know, whatever.
Be gentle on the virgin.
So we're gonna start it off. Let's just start with some talking here. I think Dank Clouds is. What did somebody say right there? I didn't catch that. It sounded a little sus. Dank Clouds, I see you trying to get in here.
I'm in.
And I've got a. You are in. Okay. I just don't see your video yet. So, but you should be able to populate your normal,
Skype logo
normal spot.
Holy shit! This is the most amount of dorks in this room ever.
Bazinga.
Yep. Jumps like in, meat. Drops a four piece.
You're not wrong.
Smells like feet and meat.
And Funyuns.
Like how Kong tries to decorate the bar already with his neon sign.
All right, the ship is holding. Dank Clouds, if you get in, it's going to be a miracle. I don't know. It's kind of reaching its max, I think. But let's go ahead. We're going to do a Q&A portion tonight, so. Q&A is all about Castle Crash. We're going to talk a little bit about its roots and more about the organization. And first off, let's talk about the roots. I'll go, Stu, I guess you're going to guide us a little bit on the roots of Castle Crash for us. Please.
Oh, was that me you want me to talk? Oh, jeez. All right. So it kind of started out as a half-assed attempt just from local Charlotte pilots. We were all hanging out in Discord. We're like, I bet we could bribe Bot Grinder to come down and fly with us in Charlotte. And it was going to be like five of us, and we were going to pay like $250, like pull our money together, get him some gas money, let him drive down. And he was on board with it. He was like, yeah, this sounds dope. So then I told a couple of people that, you know, we were going to hang out with Bot, and they're like, hey, can we get on them? I'm like, yeah. But then we just kept running out of space. Like, people would like want to keep coming. I was like, all right, fine. I need to find us a place large enough to accommodate. And so,
are we doing this video?
I guess so. It's automated.
Attention everybody, the green light has been illuminated. It's time to go to the back room for a safety meeting and watch a new video.
Next video.
Keep talking, Stewie.
Oh, shit. Keep going, Stewie. Right.
So, a buddy of mine, Sherman, we call him Kel.
Of course.
He owns the East Wind Castle facility that we've been hanging out at. And he gave us a really good deal. Basically, it was going to come down to, pretty optional to book it, and if we didn't make it, we would just basically pay a limited fee, and whoever paid to show up would they get the whole weekend to themselves. And the first year, we didn't know quite how it was going to go, so we hung out, and we actually shared the site with, as David calls them, the wizards. But if you were there, it was actually kind of a cool time. It was a little awkward at first, like the groups weren't mingling, but then that first Friday night hit, and everyone was, you know, throwing down. David was passing out party favors, making everyone relax a little. So once the groups melded,
nice.
It was bonfire heaven. Man, we were sitting around chilling, and it became a really good time. And a lot of times I didn't get to fly at all the first year, so it was mostly just hanging out with the homies and chilling in the woods and letting people go off site, find some stuff to do, come back. We had some contests, and I was really shocked.
Okay.
Even wanted to give us prizes, but they gave us a ton of prizes the first year. And then if we were there last year, they really stepped up.
Yeah, baby! Yeah.
That's the origins. It started out as five people wanting to bribe Bot, and then it turned into 86 pilots hanging out in the woods, you know, bonfires with wizards and knights and medieval people. So it was a good time.
Yeah, baby!
So they had, like, cosplay. Is that what it was?
They
say
like
it again, Wallbanger.
Cosplaying or something like that the first time you guys
were
there?
Cosplay?
Yeah, so it was sort of cosplay. None of the role players were there. They were actually having a reenactment weekend, so they were doing live steel battles.
they had the knights were wearing full armor, full swords, shields, maces. And that's then the tech and sciences division of the SCA or the Eastwind Knights was there, and they were doing like cooking demonstrations and cloth making and stuff. And so that's where they, we kind of intermingled. Those are like the anachronistic societies, the reenactors.
Yeah, they had a fire dancer too, right?
Yeah, the fire dancer was there. She was having a good time.
So they were like legit, like
yes,
role played to the extreme. Then like
yeah,
yeah, okay, that's crazy. And then like these drones were flying around.
Everything was going great until someone got drunk and shat on the floor and the people. We don't know who it was, but it was definitely a human pile of shit.
I think the door needs some oil.
Hold on, wait for this loud ass door.
It's Dorks of the Round Table. This is what they rented. This is the space they rented. they get.
I'm going to complain about the acoustics in here, man. This is terrible.
That's stone. Fine. We have an email that supports this kind of. Alan, where do they need to send that, please?
Yes, you can send your emotional damage to
emotionaldamage.com.
I did that, but yes. All I got back were naked pictures of Alan.
That just problem solved.
All right, you're gonna get interrupted. So you got 3 minutes to jaw jack in here before we watch another lovely video from one of our followers and subscribers in our Discord. Then we're gonna watch that too. So you're gonna hear it back and forth.
Keep an eye out for any questions. Just watch out about a castle crash in the chat. So if you guys have a castle crash, God, I'm gonna get tongue tied on that shit. Castle crash, crash question.
I have. You want to try that again?
How many drinks happened while I'm
going to drink another one?
What are you up to now?
Please, bro.
You got to catch up.
Emotional damage.
I'm just shocked the Falcons even going this far. This is insane. All right, next up will be on the video, will be Orlok's up next. Orlok, you're up to the main stage. Orlok.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah, there you go. I got some video. Ooh, looks like a pretty killer spot. I'll let everybody check that one out. All right, so we were talking about the origins of Castle Crash, the event. And David, or anybody that is up here, there's a plethora of you who want to field this question. Give us some more about what it's not just Castle Crash, the event. It's also an organization and... What does it all entail? Like, you have a website. There's a website, castlecrash.org, right? Is it .org?
That's right. Okay. So we actually have a nonprofit organization, and we're applying for our 501c3b.
Okay.
We want the organization to stay nonprofit to its roots. It's not a money-making organization. It's all about trying to get pilots together and have fun and just encourage, like, fellowship within pilots, right? We want more people to come out and enjoy it and be a fun place that accepts everyone.
Excellent. Okay. Sounds good. Sounds wonderful.
And we got a super chat from Uncle Stewie.
Oh, man. We don't have a super chat set up in here. Oh, we can slide over there, though. Shall we slide over there and give it to David?
Do it. Pray it on me, bro.
We're going to slide it on over here.
Oh, yeah.
Let me make sure I take care of
this. He brought his apron this time.
Let me line this up here, sir. This might be going in your lap this time, but we'll go ahead and get this all going for you.
I mean, if we're drenching Dave tonight,
it'll be the first time.
Go get my wallet.
And this, this is courtesy of someone who's here tonight. Emotional damage. Uncle Stewie. He's all over. He's provided. Oh, yeah, he's a little sus. A little more than we wanted. I think we'll slide back to the old, where the dorks can be dorks. Here we go. There you go. There's your Shelby line. And the rusty doors are going to be rusty.
They needed some Shelby
line. Entrance for. Where is that coming from?
I think I got some of the overspray.
Where is this music coming from?
I wore the
You should know.
What? Is there a video playing?
No, I'm looking. I'm scanning. I'm
no idea. No, what's
dude.
Going
literally.
On.
What does it do? Whoa. What the fuck happened? Timeout. Hilla?
Okay.
Uh-oh, I lost something. Was it you?
No.
It wasn't me. I don't think it was me. Holy shit, I don't think it was me. But we'll figure it out. All right, here's castcrash.org. You're going to see the chat right here rolling.
Technique. Can I bring my mini bike again?
Can you bring a mini bike? Field of questions. All right, so here's what we're going to do. Listen up. Pay attention. All right, everybody, lounge lizards, post your questions over there in this chat. It's right here on the table. We're looking right at it. All of us, we've got your attention. Throw money at us, too, because we'll keep going to the lounge and giving it to Dave like there is no tomorrow. Like, you need SPF 35. However, questions about Castle Crash. It's pretty much the premise of tonight. And watching your videos, okay? But keep in mind, we're talking about Castle Crash, and they're here to field your questions, so throw them. All of them. All kinds. Can you take a shit? Where? In the woods? Maybe. But we also have a pisser, so you can piss in the hole, but you can't shit in the hole.
Shitter.
But the old shitter. You know, like for that. And, you know, you could probably get some Tupperware, you know, over here. Or you can win this over here. But you can also go to Nubsy's Pub, hang out there. Like, there's so much going on in this place. You need to keep checking it out. So, like, please, ask some questions. Not about me, but about
SK1 FPV asks, will there be midget strippers this year at Castle Crash? I think that's a valid question.
Yeah,
okay. All right.
Who let SK1 in on the inside info from the meeting, guys?
That was supposed to be a surprise. On Friday, on First Person Television, we were trying to determine how many midgets we could fit in the spinning cage.
Oh, my.
I initially guessed, like, we could easily fit 4 standing up. But then, how many if we just filled it all the way to the top?
Does it have to still hang?
First off, it can easily hold 8 standing up, and I would say 16, because just double that.
Yeah, but what if you lay them down and just stack them up?
Shoulders, yeah, but if you stacked them up, you'd probably fit, bro.
You guys are overthinking things, man.
You never going to think like Tetris. Like
yeah. I think spending more time
head to toe all the way to the top.
They do the same Indian or crisscross applesauce, and then you stack them upside down on top of each other like chairs. And then
oh my god.
23.
Thankfully, the green light has been illuminated. It's time to go to the back room for a safety meeting and watch a video and forget we talked about this.
See, the last one you have to jam into the corner to get them to all stick. That's why it's 23.
The last one's just holding on the outside of the door with both arms, holding everyone in.
Oh, but the question was, can you bring your mini bike? Yes, you can.
You're
one wheel.
I was trying to get to it, too.
Your golf cart.
Yeah.
Please bring a mini bike. People will chase you in quads if that's your deal. Yeah.
Dan Zill the Terrible writes, Kevin, are you hitting on me?
We're bringing ours.
Dan knows what's up.
If whatever questions pop up, this is how we're going to do this. Just throw the questions, and I'll read them one at a time, or Wallbanger will, or Reedy will with a bullhorn.
Yeah, Dan was asking where babies.
What's up, Rue? Like, that was a question. So Rue's in here somewhere. Hey, there's Rue. Check him out. There he is, Rue.
Yeah,
baby. The way he enter the Falcon, it will crash for sure with all this going on. Fair enough. Sean's trying to get in and he can't.
Oh, no. I heard they kicked the baby out of the Mando.
They kicked the baby out of the Mando.
They did.
I told him. I said, don't kick the baby.
Yeah.
Don't kick the baby.
Yeah. Don't shake it either.
Shelby, what's the vertical thing to the right of Wallbanger? I don't know. It's gone now.
Oh, it's my...
No, I got it. You're good.
It was... Yeah. It's when we're at the Knights, the Dorks of the Round Table. This is a dope spot. Oh, sorry. This is Orlock FPV. You guys go check out his channel with this link in the chat.
Thank you very much, Mr. Wallbanger. Thank you.
Thanks, flying around.
Good job, Wallbanger, coming through at the last minute.
Hell yeah. I got distracted by the marijuana. Yes, there are proper bathrooms. Yield shitter is a whole fully stock supplied and clean bathroom. There's lots and lots of shitters in a row, basically.
All right, I want to hear you sell me on the pisser then. Sell me on the pisser.
Is a little more medieval.
Well, like, a little more what? A little more authentic to the time period?
In your bathroom experience.
It's a little more of a
pisser for you.
Right. If you really want to get the full effect of plumbing in the 1500s, there you go.
The
pisser also has the old glory hole. I didn't check it out. I'm not into that, but if that's your thing.
Kong sliding in with a nice three-piece almost there. That's good shit. Oh, yeah, Rusty Door here a few times. Good
Bob
stuff, Warlock.
If you're on Skype, hit the link.
Oh, no. Time out.
You can join us on Skype.
No, we can't. We can't fit anymore in. We can't fit anymore in, bro. We're gonna break the show. I'm gonna just check under the hood because I know Hill is busy doing the other things over there. But I do have the means to check. I'll make sure my.
SK1's got a great question. Who's going to Castle Crash this year?
Yes. Who is going to Castle Crash? Raise your hand here at the table.
Anybody in chat?
Everybody.
Hit us up.
Chat, put a pineapple if you're going to the if you're going to Castle Crash. Put a pineapple, please, in the chat. I'll give you some music while you do that, and I can continue to do what I'm doing, which is production in the background. And here we go. Next up is Real Boy. Real Boy is up next. Real Boy to the stage, please.
More Deep South represent.
Hey, Chris, I love it. Like Real Boy.
Yeah, we are.
He might be riding up with me to Castle Crash.
Hanging it.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
1.2. 1 meg left. we're back to where we were just a mere month ago. 2 months ago.
All right, let's
when we didn't
hold
have
off
the
on that
when we didn't have the RAM upgrade. So
FPV Avery says, making me want to fly or drive up from Florida. Come to Castle Crash, man. It's super fun.
All right. So pineapple if you're going. Bumperville puts banana. All right, banana.
Listen, guys, join the Discord.
I'm gonna drop the link for the Discord right now in the chat.
Join the Discord, meet up with other pilots from Florida. You guys carpool up, man.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's awesome.
It's a great event, folks.
Instagram
it was cool last
too.
Year.
If you want to get in the Instagram chat, DM me or Kong, and we can put you up in the Instagram chat.
I haven't met an FPV pilot that I don't trust yet, man. I'd be willing to ride up with anybody, really.
All right. You know what we have to do?
Have you met Shelby?
Good point.
I trust that he would.
You know what we got to do right now, right? We got to say.
Rules of the road, but.
Don't hang out space with nobody.
All right, check it out. We got to say hi to the chat.
There's the line, and on this side of it, no.
All right, we're going to do the chat. We're going to say hi to chat like we do every week. Guys, get ready. Crew members, all representatives, get ready. You wait for the tone. And we're going to go ahead and get ready to say hi to chat. You're all queued up. I'm ready. All right. Come on. And here we go. What's up, Bumble? What's up, Sean G? What's up, Danzilla? SK1 Technique. Wallbanger, you don't count.
Squints, you're doing it wrong.
We're going. Keep going.
SK1
Dead Chicken. We're going to do it all through this video, too. Shavings, FPV Ivory. Apple White.
Sean G.
Stewie, you're here. Doesn't count.
JP Spins.
What's up, Bob Noxious? I see right here. Flocks over here. Oh, Roo's right here.
Totally missed the green light.
It's okay. Keep going.
It's all right. Killdozer.
Oh, there we go. Night Train.
Damn, Zilla the Terrible.
Me, I can't go any farther.
Newt McFly.
All right. There we go. That wraps that up.
Straight on.
Fly Zone, bro. Ryan Strickland.
Jay Barnes. Hey, Jay Barnes, how's that tank flying?
33. Quad Mafia.
There you go, Drone Rob. What's up, everybody?
Welcome,
Jay Barnes
gentlemen.
Says, hi, guys.
Hi.
Folks, again, if you didn't know already, because we started to set it probably twice, we do have a VR portion.
Sweet wave.
You don't have to have a headset. But Hilla. Representative Hill is currently in the Drone Hangar 2.0 VR watching the stream, actually. And I believe Uncle Stewie is in there with him. So you'll see his headset on his face tonight, but he is manning that. So if you have Steam, go download VR chat and send a friend request to Hilla FPV.
I got the link for the VR chat in the YouTube.
Excellent.
Set, right?
Perfect. Thank you, Mr. Wallbanger.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
Get that up, man. Check that out.
We have a link
gone into
Real
it. It's
Boys
cool.
Channel, which is whose video we're watching today right now. And
yes.
He's an awesome pilot, man. You guys got to go check him out also, man. So
Link in the chat for his channel. Go follow him, sub, whatever it's called on YouTube.
Time out. We got Mr. Sweep Wings, Aussie, a fellow wing OG, and Mr. Ruben. He's been on the show back actually when we first brought it all back, right? When he was like one of our first guests. Mr. Ruben. It's good to see you, brother.
Mr. Shelby, have you guys tried to share the screen back into to show people what they're missing in VR?
I am not going to try that. That is a new. We are already maxed out. We are maxed out.
All right.
Yeah. That's a whole new Uncle Stewie's right coming over here testing the maximum.
SK1 says Z-Bone, what up? What's up, off-axis?
Hilla, should I proceed? There's questions. Questions. All questions will be asked tonight. I will make sure to enunciate all of them for you. Very good. Very good. We will still snap like normal and throw some applause on there. I forgot to add that in, so I'm going to do it all manually. Manually. All right, cool.
Everybody watching, don't forget to hit that questions. Thumb. Tell YouTube that you enjoy what you're watching.
Yeah.
Oh, I got.
Yeah.
I appreciate that.
Thumb it up. Absolutely. Thumb it down. Yeah, baby. It's all in the algorithm.
Well, it goes like this. It goes, folks, if I can get to it. It's really slow on this one. It's reminiscent of streams gone by. But, folks, if you like this kind of weird, half-assed, crazy shit that we call the Drone Hangar 2.0, which we actually love it, consider engaging with a thumb. Up or down, it does not matter. It does not matter. As long as you do something with a thumb, that does matter. And if you want to, you know, be a Patreon and all that, go over to our website, thecrewfpv.com, find out about all of our information on the show, all the merch we use, upcoming guests, all that good jazz. Thank you very much. Amen. Blah, blah, blah. Something like that.
You guys are going to do a live stream from Castle Crash, right?
Oh, yeah, we are.
That is the plan. We are hoping to do that.
And yeah. Elon, we trust.
Yeah. Since, you know, we saw Starlink right above us last year when we were doing the dive anyways. The dive challenge.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
They get loaded right above us, and everybody was like, oh, look at that. And I'm like, I want to dive my shit now.
Yep. That was cool. So,
off-axis is asking what kind of long range is near Castle Crash. You're right in the Smoky Mountains, man. The Smokies are right there next to us, so, you know, there's plenty of mountains. They're not as ginormous as your Canadian mountains, but they're smoky, and we like shit smoky down here.
Bazinga!
And you're only an hour and a half from the coast, so if you want to go out and fly out over the ocean or, you know, take the real big risk, you can do that.
And Eastwing Castle is out in the middle of nothing, so, like...
Now, you talked about there being...
There's going to be
but that's the good point. It's in the middle of nothing, so it's in the middle of everything too.
Yeah.
Are there any extra spots that we might be able to hit?
Tree surf.
So, David, Cast Scratch this year. Are we going to have any kind of cool spots? I think we talked about it.
Yes,
when you were on
there
before,
is a secret spot. I'm not at liberty to disclose the location yet, as we do not want to blow it up.
Yeah, baby.
But we will be having field trip on Sunday for sure, and we've got two potential spots picked out that are both perfect. The property will be secured.
I got a question.
Okay, that works.
Will lunches be provided on the field trip, or do we have to bring our own?
You gotta pack your own
lunch. Sack lunch.
Yeah, sack lunch only, bro. Sack lunch only.
I could probably work out a deal with Vixens to have a bag lunch ready for the Sunday Funday field trips.
Attention, everybody. Before, the green light has been illuminated. Go. That means it's time
to go to the back room, safety meeting.
And watch a new video. Is that right? Say with my chest, my
friend. CastleCrash.org. It's only 50
So 33 is up, right?
A ticket right now. Before June, they're only $50 early birds. And the early bird tickets also get a laser engraved dog tag made by Fun Per Volt that's here in the chat. He's got
laser beams.
He'll engrave it with your name on it if you order now, but you got to get it before June, or you'll be up to the $75 price, which is still cheap as fuck, dude. It's 4 days of camping and piloting. Everything that you need to get there and fly is included. There's on-site food if you want to buy food. You can make your own food. It's a total, like, camping environment, right? There's places to park RVs if you want to bring an RV up in there. We have full bath, toilets, all that stuff is covered. There is a blacksmith shop if you need any smithing.
Oh shit!
We're gonna have
Uncle
Man Curtis are gonna be set up side by side. His high potency lemonade stand. It's gonna be right next to me inside.
Yeah, baby.
It's gonna be the air conditioned adults only area. Come hang out at the shop and sip some scissorp with Uncle Curtis.
Like,
and we'll even have a smoking tent out back.
Dude.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
Not to mention, I'm going to be living with the gas guy again. Anybody's always welcome to come by. The nail will be hot.
Dabbing cabin.
I will ask, Shelby, you're bringing the dabbing cabin with you, right?
Dabbing cabin is coming.
Shelby has a portable dabbing cabin.
Oh, even there will be two.
Yeah, baby.
Yes. All I gotta say is don't pay in the thing.
Hey Dave, you don't like the cab situation.
Oh yeah, if you don't want to camp or cat like stay on premise, there's plenty of hotels nearby. There's even like Airbnb spots up close too. The local town is like 10 minutes away. They got hotels and stuff. There's Airbnb all over the place too. Check it out if you need a little nicer place to stay, but I highly recommend stay on site.
Good stuff. Philip, lay down the applause there. Sorry, guys.
It's like a festival. You don't want
using
to
this
like
time.
Check into that Airbnb for sure if you want to stay somewhere a little fancier that's real close. There's a spot right down the road that's set up like, I think it's like 8 cabins that's on Airbnb that all have full restrooms and everything, showers, bathrooms, everything built right into the cabin.
But do know that we close the gate at 10.
Yeah.
You guys can keep talking about it. I'm going to sit here trying to do some fucking production.
I said a hotel last year.
For a second.
I'm borrowing an RV this year. We're going to stay.
We encourage everyone to camp.
You definitely bringing an RV, right?
Yeah, I definitely need to stay on site because I missed a lot having to go back to the hotel. Like, I didn't get to hang out and shit like that. So it was kind of like I saw some videos where everybody was out there hanging out and stuff, and I was at the hotel room. Sleeping.
Yeah. Okay.
Once the sun goes down, we've got a lot going on. We usually do light painting events because there's so many LEDs out there, and there's going to be so many. I think we're like 5 times as many LEDs this year as last year, easily.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Easily. But then we also have like the whole the Whoop House, which is the Mead House. It's this 2-story building. We're putting more and more stuff into it this year. Gates all around the outside and inside and everywhere, lights and everywhere. So that'll be a great place to fly at after dark. And then we're also planning to light up one of the flight lines so that we'll have a 24-hour flying
experience. Yeah. That'd be sick.
Yeah, baby!
Are you guys going to do the power loop challenge around the Mead Hall?
I think that has to be done again.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. It was kind of like a jousting event in a way.
See, all he's going to be there, he's going to be hosting the Whoop House.
I mean, Nubsy's Pub, man?
We've got a lot of great special guests this year. Aaron Ciotti, Shelby Voll himself is going to be there. And he's going to tell you about wings. Aaron Ciotti is here to tell you about micros. Zoe FPV is going to be out there, and she's going to tell you about 3D. And Miss Mayan High, she's a pilot coach, and she's going to tell you about her programs and how she can help you evolve.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
And she's sponsoring the event. She's giving away one of her classes to some lucky members.
Oh, hell yeah.
Who's that Shelby guy you were talking about?
I don't know. Sounds sus. Be on caution. Look out for his ass.
Yeah, baby.
And you don't have to pay extra to talk to these people.
Don't feed the show.
Just going to make that perfectly clear.
I mean, you can.
Attention, everybody. The green light has been illuminated, and it is time to go to the back room for a safety meeting and watch a new video.
Zoe is in the chat. I think
excellent.
What up, Zoe?
Full-blown chaos, Zoe.
$800 to be the little spoon with FlyHigh.
One of the ideas that we've full got trot this hell. Year.
It does not be the little spoon. He does not play a little spoon.
Your pilot pass is going to have a list of quests that you should complete. And these quests are the events and challenges that we have out there. And the main events are the main quests. And then we've got a whole list of side quests that are challenges to complete. And a lot of stuff that you can do it in 3D to get extra quests completed. The more quests you complete, the more raffle tickets you get at the end of the show.
One of them is Big Spoon Fly Eye.
Yeah, baby!
So there's going to be ridiculous prizes again this year. Last year we had about $10,000 in prizes. We're hoping to do more this year. You know, we've got expanded reach and more people working to help us, and we're going to just try and keep it growing and make it bigger than ever. So if you want a sponsor, we're looking for sponsors, and we don't ask nice, a lot of our sponsors. We just want people that are willing to contribute, and we'll collaborate with you and help you, like, share your products and show them off. Like 8-bit FPV that we just saw earlier, one-man frame company, and that's what we love. We love to see members of the community that are trying to do shit, and we want
to support people. You're ripping this shit right here.
Yeah.
And I have to jump over David for a minute because this is our
jump on me, bro.
Oh man, whoa, yo!
Oh, bro.
Bazinga!
Four spoon. I'm on the outer spoon.
That's a different live stream.
Big spoon.
That square that you kept going through, that geo that we were hitting. This is a killer spot. It's our new home, I think, for a little while. I guess I don't know. It's a
Please deliver hot dog chicken. There will be plenty of food there. Zoe, Vixens makes dope food. Lots of good stuff. There's usually like giant sausage dogs with peppers and onions and all the kraut, all the toppings you could want or not want. The quad burger is legendary. It was four burger patties, smash burger patties stacked with cheese on each layer and bacon on top. Oh my god, dude. And then they stuck a propeller through the top of it. What pilots need.
Dude,
oh my god.
Zoe's been on a mission. Don't help her out with the cheeseburger. She
good said, stuff, Wobbing. I'll give you snaps as good.
Food now, starving. You need that drone delivery, girl.
So paint us the picture of the days. All right, so let's guide this ship a little bit. All right, guys that are up here, I'm going to let you all feel, you know, do a little intro on yourselves so we have an idea of who we're all looking at right here. We all know about the dorks around the round table. But start with you, Edwin, right? Correct? I mean, I'm still learning everybody's name as well. So give us a little lowdown about who you are, how you're all tied into this, so everybody here that's watching has an idea. And I'll turn this music off.
My name is Edwin Rodriguez. I am the arts and promoter. I organized this event with the help of my brothers here. Without them, we wouldn't be able to do this. Everyone has their own special skills, and everyone contributes in their own way. And it's been a hell of a ride so far. I coordinate the social media and all the artwork for Crash.
Okay. All right. Next in line, Z-Bones, you're up, man.
Hey, man.
And I will give you a nice little splash of applause here. Let's get make him feel welcome here at the Dorks of the Round Table. You're now officially welcome. All right, Z-Bones, you're up. I don't mean to keep slapping your face there, Wallbanger.
Yeah, no, just one day Casey hit me up on Discord and was like, do you think we could get a whole bunch of people out to this castle? And so I was like, hey, I'll bring the sound system. So I've been the DJ for the last 2 years. I have a couple of DJs that come in and, you know, keep the crowd entertained.
And, okay. So you're going to be our audio and entertainment, basically.
Yeah.
Right? That's what we're getting at. Yeah, that's awesome. That sounds good.
Yeah, baby.
And visual. Uh-oh.
Shelby.
What's that?
Set up another setup for when we do our speeches and shit. You know, like for our Q&As and all that.
Okay.
All
right.
And all the LEDs and the gates, and I'm sending him more LEDs from the shop because
I'm sure he's happy.
He needs more LEDs. I mean, we all do, right?
Yeah, right? I'm in the middle of building the guy tower that's going to be fully 3D lit.
What is it going to be? Say it again, Z-Bone. Say it again. Tower. The applause was over you.
I'm in the middle of building a dive tower.
Oh, sweet.
It's going to be
how
really
tall?
Interesting.
Fully how tall are you going to make it? How tall? About, how tall is the structure going to be?
Right. Actually, right now it's adjustable because I don't know how much to leave.
Attention, everybody. The green light has been illuminated. Please. That means it's time to go to the back room for a safety meeting and watch a new video. Well, I don't have to.
My chest is sore.
Soft.
This dive tower I'm building right now is a 3-foot diameter, and it's got an 8-foot tube of LEDs.
Okay.
And ooh, then cool. I'm just deciding the how high to make it for the out.
Okay.
So, nice. You know,
like right now it's like 16
feet high.
Yeah,
baby.
Nice.
It's
gonna be fun. I'm telling you, folks, you gotta go if you're anywhere or you want to fly from anywhere. Fuck, just come. It's really cool. It's an awesome experience. You're gonna enjoy it. I'm telling you.
And it's $50 to fly.
$50
camp all fucking weekend.
Right. It's an experience. I'm telling you. Yep.
It's affordable.
Yeah, doesn't
usually
cost extra
the transportation is a bigger deal than the cost of the ticket.
Yeah, it costs
we want to keep it that way. We want
wait, does it cost more to camp, bro?
No.
Oh, okay. Camping and
you're sure?
$50. And after the early bird tickets sure are up, it's $75. For 4 days of camping and piloting. That includes piloting and camping. There's no extra anything.
That...
And there's no hidden fees. We joked about making a plutonium pass that was $550 like some of the other events, but you could actually just get a whole ticket for Castle Crash and a drone
and a
for the
ticket.
Price of that ticket to the other one.
I saw you said that in a chat.
You should do that. You should create a expensive ass ticket that includes a fucking Biden fly.
Yeah, like here's a whole drone kit, I think.
Was it that was grinding?
Build it yourself. We'll teach you to build if you're not ready.
Yeah, that's dope.
You're awesome.
Hell yeah. Bring your first build to Castle Crash and let's build it out there for you.
We have build tables. And there's tons of people out there with lots of experience that are willing to help you build, help you troubleshoot, figure out what's wrong with your shit.
I gave a motor to somebody last year who was down to motor. I got some, Specimen actually gave me some thumbsticks when we were at the Bando Mall. Mine broke
to me too.
Yeah, man. Mine broke. I was lying. No thumb grippy or whatever, and he gave me one. I was like, fuck yeah, dude. Yeah.
Joe's a real stand up dude. He helps a lot of people out.
He's a great dude, man. We're watching Real Boy, by the way, guys. I dropped the link in the chat.
Thank you very much, Mr. Wallbang.
Oh, this is great.
We were watching him, by the way.
Yeah.
Just to clarify. But yes, we were. Good stuff. I have nothing to do with it, bro.
Flex, though. Car camping is fine.
Good stuff.
We have a nice wooded spot, so we encourage people to like bring their tents or hammocks up into the woods. There's a whole like field for parking cars and stuff too, and then there's a field for RVs. But we'll have
where
all that.
RV's gonna be parked
this year, baby.
Where they were gonna be moved? Where they were last year?
Shelby was talking about trying
hello?
To
hello, someone fall down? Are they okay?
It'll probably be in that similar area, right?
Okay.
Up.
Okay. Alright, cool.
So wherever you park, Wallbanger, that's where we're going to post up then.
Well, they were kind of, I guess, midway towards the entrance. Like after you pass the table.
That's fine, though. We'll just wagon it around you, wagon train that shit around you, and
Can we keep working our way around the round table and introduce Kevin Sumner?
Yep, continue. Yep. So what's next up, y'all? Kevin, let us know everything about you. Let's go.
So first Castle Crash experience was finding out that I was a week late on 1.0. And I went to 2.0 last year and had a blast. And I told Bob Noxious, who is unfortunately not here with us tonight. I think he's been in chat a little bit. Hey man, I want to help. And so about a month and a half ago, they told me, hey, come on in. And since then, I've been taking lead on kind of information technology stuff. Like we're working on a new website that we're going to drop in the next couple of weeks. Working on getting us a little bit better organized. Yeah, just having a blast. Like, these guys around me are great.
Yeah, baby! Yeah.
We have no organizational skills.
He says we have none.
There's something about us IT guys. We love organization.
Right?
Grok wants to know how much to get someone to blow my tent for me, though.
Buzzing.
That's phrasing, dude. Phrasing.
I would recommend you bring someone with you if you don't want to blow it yourself.
I'm just saying, if I got blow again, I'm gonna need a ton of Shelby Glide. You better start pitching them with super chats.
Yeah, more Shelby. Oh, by the way, we do $2 to somebody donated $2, wasn't it?
Yeah,
it was.
Technique.
All right, technique. This portion is brought to you by Whack 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 from Hilla, substituting for Technique's whatever he posted for $2. $2. Thanks for the 32 cents. We appreciate it, bro.
Technique's
awesome.
Mini bike. I bring my mini bike.
Yeah. I think that's what it was. Yeah, it was. I think you're right. Yeah. Thank you very much, Mr. whoever that
Tech,
was.
Can I rank your mini bike again?
Oh, hell, it is me. Sorry. I do remember now why we have this obnoxious music.
Really?
Yes, really. The idea was because normally when we use this scene, it's for when we have to do dramatic judging, like Zordon. But. Anyways, yeah, I can't get rid of it right now, so fucking deal with it.
Let's see. Next up, we got Uncle Stewie.
What do you got?
Uncle Stewie's our founder.
Yeah, that's right. Where are you at, Uncle Stewie? You back from VR?
I put the headset down because I was getting nauseated trying to listen to the audio on the stream in the VR and this. So I was like, give me a second.
You just call us nauseating,
right, so. First of all, give us your feedback of the VR portion.
I know. Sometimes just the people you hang out with just make it work.
No. So what do you think of the VR portion? Let's go with that real quick before you go into Uncle Stewie. Yeah, let me hear your feedback. Let's get some honest feedback of the VR portion of the show now that you're
in there. Oh, man, it's very dope in there. Like, I was actually, inside there right now was a prop junkie and, someone else just ran by. But anyway. So prop junkies in there, and then oh shit, who was I? Who was I just looking at?
That guy Grant.
Thanks.
Appreciate that guy Grant's in.
And
then
some
cool,
guy
man.
Running around like Guy Fieri in a bowling shirt. I haven't seen the name. But dude, the environment's sick. There's like these little pins and markers, and so I could write rude shit on the bar or write.
Yeah. Should be able to play beer pong. You can play beer pong. You can sit at the bar, watch the whole thing. Screens all around. It's.
Someone
you got to check it out, folks. Check it out.
A whole bottle of Jose Cuervo to drink. It was great.
Nice. That will be an extension, folks. If you didn't know, that's going to be an extension to our show. For the middle of the week, we'll do. It will only be in VR chat, and it will be showing all the videos that we don't get to when we do this live stream. We want to make sure you all have a platform in which it gets aired. And what a better way than it's almost like, wow, maybe I want to be shown just on that one because it's super duper duper cool. And I think Hill's working out great as far as building it, and he gets a lot of applause for doing this, spearheading this.
All the credit for that.
Yep, he's fucking really hammering it out on that, so please check it out in there. We'll get out more information. We're still looking for beta testers. We've got Bachgrinder helping us out, some other people. I'd solicited Zoe. She didn't say anything, so Zoe, if you're in the chat, please consider that. And go check it out because I know you like gaming as well. Let's continue on. So we got to Uncle Stewie. Now give us, let everybody know about you and the whole tie-in. We know you're the roots of the event, but everything else. And where'd you go?
I don't know what happened, but now I'm a Skype logo.
That's okay. That's cool. We're just a Skype logo. We're talking to Skype logo now. Skype logo. We've got time right now. Hey, there you go. Too bad.
Attention, everybody. The green light has been illuminated. It is time to go to the back room for a safety meeting and watch a new video.
That bullhorn does better, by the way.
Yep.
A little more spicy.
You want me to keep talking during the safety meeting or wait?
No. Keep going, man. Right. Yeah, you're allowed to talk in here.
All right.
I already got my dab. I'm good.
I don't know if we ever sat through a video and not said shit.
So
there have been times.
If anyone doesn't know, my name's Casey, but they call me also Stewie, Uncle Stewie, which is the creepiest thing I could think of when I was like, I need an FPV name. No one likes their Uncle Stewie. So that's what I did. But anyway, so yeah, like, you know, I, earlier in the show I talked about how it started, but really this,
right.
So for the last couple of years, I really kind of played the role of producer to the extent that I spent more money than my wife enjoyed. But, you know, that's the hobby in general. So if I wasn't going to spend it on the event, I was probably going to spend it on drones, which may have been a more economical approach, but it wouldn't be nearly as fun because flying by myself sucks. I'm not motivated. But hanging out with my friends, that does something for me. So that's kind of what this was. It was just, I want to get all my homies in the woods, have a party, and then keep that party going as long as possible. So, first year, it was total chaos. And Bob helped plan and took over a lot of roles. Recon Dragon came in, killed it with Yark Con. On the role of MC, and that way I didn't have to be annoying to anyone. So I was super happy. It was real chill last year, and this year we're hoping for an excellent party.
I look forward to this event that I'm looking forward to this year.
Oh yeah, bring your gel blasters.
That going
again. That was
gel blasters, yes.
Right now we're watching Representative Dank Clouds. Unfortunately, you can't get in because we're maxed out, literally, for any more NDI sources. I want it in. But, yes, we got Mr. Dank Clouds flying 3D. He's ripping really good, man.
Dude, 3D is the theme of Castle Crash this year.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Zoe is our special guest. She's here in the chat, too. And we want more people to fly 3D. She's got a preset in Beta Flight 4.5. If you search for Zoe, you can find her preset and you can get 3D on a Switch nice and easy.
Yeah, baby!
Dank Clouds right now.
Talking to us about it and teaching you how to get into 3D at the beginning of the event, but I'd like you to go ahead and practice because there's going to be lots of opportunities to win extra prizes if you're flying 3D.
So let me tell you right here, Dank Clouds has done a full commit to 3D. 3D. He's fully committed to 3D. Hey, look at him right there. He's showing up.
That's why Uncle Stewie isn't here.
Yeah. Uncle Stewie got the bounce, bro.
We got a limit. I told you we were going to break the internet tonight.
Yeah, we found we got an automatic bouncer up in this bitch.
For real.
Dank Clouds, that was good stuff, man. I was trying to sing you some praise right there because that's really. I wanted to sidetrack. I know what we're talking about, but I also want to make sure credit where credit is due on progression, which was Dank Clouds when we said 5 weeks ago on record. We said 5 weeks we'd check in, we'd get an honest assessment. There's your assessment. All right, so all representatives, what do you think after 5 weeks full commit? Where do you think? Good? Yay?
Deemed worthy.
Deemworthy. Thumbs up or thumbs down?
I can't see my thumbs up, but I'm showing one.
Wallbanger's like an immediate. Oh, he's up all the way up. All right. Full switch.
Yeah, definitely.
5 weeks.
Oh, yeah.
5 weeks. He was doing some cool shit in there. Now, let's see in another 5 weeks. And that's going to be interesting. So we got it on record now. There we are. We're done. Thank you. Back to Castle Crash.
Yep.
And another applause for you, Dan.
Oh, we're over to Kong now. We got to learn about Kong.
All right,
Kong.
What are you talking about? We want to know about Kong.
I'm the monkey with the megaphone, man. I'm the loudest mouth of the bunch.
All right, there we go. That's what we're talking about.
I try to keep everybody in line on site. Doing crazy shit, man. First year was wild. I just kind of joined in. I didn't have any part of the planning. I just said, hey, Stewie, let me help out. Grabbed the megaphone and took over, and it just kind of went wild from there. I love all these guys. The directors and I have been working super hard to get the shit together, man. Kevin Sumner's come in lately, and I can't thank him enough for coming in and organizing us.
Yeah, we're a bunch baby.
Kevin's cracking the whip. That's what it is.
And,
just do this.
He gets us all together. But yeah, man. What's there
so
to
you're
say?
Like, you're the high energy man of the group. Is that what it is?
Basically, yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
They can't shut me up.
Wow. I mean, we haven't had to try to shut you up. You've been doing fine.
Challenge come from?
Dude, hey, the first year of Chaos, we were throwing together different shit to do, man, because, I mean, it. Stewie had the great idea of having everybody out. We were all going to hang out, but we needed some kind of different shit to do, so I threw together some stuff, talked to the guys, and we all kind of brainstormed. The Kong spin.
Attention, everybody. The green light has been illuminated. That means it's time to go to the back door for a safety meeting and watch a new video.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
I don't know, man. I saw the cage and I went over to Ken Hare and I was like, hey, you think it'd be.
Uh oh.
Cool song. Good song choice.
Love Primus.
Oh, yeah. Who do we lose? I feel like we lost Kong.
Constantly goes out.
The bouncer is strong in here. The bouncer is strong.
I must fail back.
There he is.
There we go.
Here we are. I'm only going for a second. It's like every 6 or 7 minutes, it goes out for like 10 seconds.
It's just hanging. We're right in the edge, man. I'm not bullshitting when I say that.
But yeah, the fucking Kong spin, man. I asked Ken Hare, and I was like, do you think if I put you in that cage and spun you around, you could fly? He's like, I don't know.
Okay. Okay.
Ken Hare made me do it.
I didn't realize the origination was there.
Shelby, this
when
is
we get
prop
back,
junkie,
so
correct?
That's. Say it again?
Prop Junkie.
I believe that is who we're watching.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is Prop Junkie. Go check out his link in the chat.
Thank you very much, Mr. Wobbett. Thank you very much.
Prop Junkie's a local pilot to us. He's within like 30 minutes to an hour from us. So.
Do we take him to the goldenest of golden places?
Yeah.
We are? Is that an admittance? Remember, that's
okay. I like this spot.
What's that?
Yeah, this spot's cool.
I remember this spot.
I feel like I've been
where
there.
Where is this?
Yeah, that's
how he says. I'm gonna get some water. It's too much talking.
Average high school USA.
Yeah. I got a badass high school in Greensboro.
Welcome to North Carolina.
Nah, man. We need to go back to Greensboro, Shelby.
You need to come up here and we need to fly that pop spot again, bro.
And two of the local elementary schools.
Well, that's
not for my. That's just for hanging out in my van.
Yeah.
That's
because it's court ordered.
It's the candy.
It's all about the cheapest, right? It's the candy, really.
So, I don't know if y'all know this, but like.
It wasn't the puppies.
But all the North Carolina schools have giant fucking rocks out front that like people feed the shit of. I never see the pilots flying the big rocks. And so I'm kind of like. Is it a North Carolina school?
A lot of them, yes. A lot of them have them. I've flown around the one over across the street. It's like elementary school, but like, it's just a painted rock out in the middle of the field most of the time. So it's just whatever.
That's exciting.
But yeah, they do have them there.
It's like motherfucking painted rock.
We are at rock.
Win, jump me to the main stage. Win, jump me to the main stage.
Baby. Yeah.
You're up next. All right, so that concludes the portion with Kong, right? There you
thank
go.
God.
I've asked so many questions.
And then wrap it up.
I was just sitting here.
Right, and wrap it up then is David. Of course, David's been on here before. He's, I think this is like your third or fourth time, at least, right? Something like that. And
I think I was on the first episode of Drone Hangar 2.0.
Actually, that might be right. We have to field that information and question over to
fact
Alan
check.
Jan as our resident historian.
I'll fact check that real quick. Just give me
first episode or first guest?
First guest. That was the first guest. We didn't have guests
yeah,
the first
I,
one.
I'm a man with a plan too, dude. I like to see shit get done. I've been an organizer and a motivator and collaborator. And I've been begging for prizes. That's a big part of what I do, I guess, these days.
Yeah,
talk to all these different sponsors, work out the sponsorships and where all the prizes are coming from and going and trying to make sure the sponsors are happy so that they get it, you know, their worth of their donations so that it all goes out to pilots and everybody goes away with lots and lots of free gear. I mean, it's kind of ridiculous, too, when you think about it. Like, we got $10,000 worth of prizes, and then we only charge $50. It's like
we weren't gonna like say anything about the math.
You do the math
okay.
real quick, and it's like, how many prizes am I going home with?
That's why right. it's a non-profit organization.
Yeah, right.
You guys, calm down. Let's not start a riot.
I can fact check that. That was episode
Bazinga.
Eight. So yes.
Dave oh wait, sorry. Representative Wallbanger or Applewhite. Go ahead. What was that?
Dave was the first guest on episode 8.
Episode 8. That's been so determined. Awesome. Yeah, you go back all the way in there, Mr. Shadax.
Yeah.
All right. So, highly organized, wants to get shit done. You know, Fly High FPV, getting all the stuff and the sponsors.
I've been
right?
throwing a lot
then,
of events. I just threw a meetup at Sloss Furnaces.
Yes,
we had pilots
sure.
come out from all over.
Yeah, baby.
Spur of the moment, it happened quickly and aggressively. But it was
now that
amazing,
one.
Man.
That's great. Another one we need to talk about another day. Awesome. Like we need to talk about that one another day for sure. For sure.
Yeah, attention, everybody. The green light has been illuminated once again. It's time to go to the back door for a safety meeting and watch a new video.
News is coming up soon. News staff. News and weather staff.
Nudes?
Yes.
Nudes? Not nudes.
Nudes?
News.
Right.
Listen to Kong.
I heard my nudes.
As soon as Kong back on here again. We're going to watch Winjumpy on the live stage right now. You guys can check out his link in the chat.
No brainer event, says that guy. Grand.
Oh yeah, yeah. This definitely.
What's up, man? How's it look in the old in the VR, man? In our
Winjumpy's always VR, man. Too. I mean, that island life. I wish I could live that island life.
He was flying some 3D not too long ago, but I think he took a little break from it.
Hey Stewie, the trick to living the island life is just to do what you do, but there.
I know.
That's all it is. You just have to move.
I tried that awesome. One. It kicked me out of the Bahamas. Apparently, you have to have money to live there. You just can't live anywhere in the Bahamas.
Who's here?
By the way,
oh, hey,
reaction,
what's up? Reaction Entertainment's here. Nice. Hey, hello.
Twans.
Twan. I don't have Twan. I think we should all do it. Ready? 1, 2, 3. 3, 2, 1. Twan.
Oh, there he goes. Hello. There he goes. The 3D.
You remember the Muppets that go yip yip yip. Uh huh.
Yep.
Let's do that. Twan. Let's do Twans. Let's. Come on.
Let's
Twan.
No.
Yeah, hey,
Oh, actually, Alan has the OG one.
Miss Dawn is also a sponsor of Castle Crash.
Miss Dawn.
Yes. They're,
what's
they're
up, Swift Duck? We got one of you
anything,
coming up.
Right?
Yep. Swift Duck, what's up?
They're saving the turtles this year.
Yeah,
Alan, if you keep
balloons.
Alan, if you keep hitting the Twans nice. Button, Paula's going to be pissed.
Yes, she will be.
Otherwise, I'd say hammer on that thing, man, because it's the OG run, right? It's one of the OG ones they gave away. Got very quiet here. This is the reading portion of the Drone Hangar 2.
Yeah, I was watching Winjumpy,
hush, quiet.
Sorry.
Quiet in the back, please. Quiet in the back, we're reading. This is quiet time.
Yeah,
this is very calming.
Let's call your parents.
Fuck, please, I forgot where down. I was for a quiet. Second. I'm sorry, man.
Bring your library card.
Thought I was watching.
Yeah, right. You can't check that out. You still have to check out your lake. Oh hell, Alan's full throttle, ready for the news. Sounds like the news is kind of primed. He's got a whole bottle in. It takes me forever to get to snap zone. That door is a little slow.
Canadians coming down this year.
Hey.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Hey.
I think that Marcel is he's this close to coming. I think.
Oh yes.
I told him, dude, that he doesn't need to worry about crossing the border. Plenty of fun things to play with when he gets here.
That's right.
It's a coyote to bring
the
badges.
Don't let him in for free.
I think it's time for the news portion of the evening, and can't wait for that. Alan said he's full bottle in
last year too.
Full throttle.
I remember that.
All right, let's head on over there and see if I can't get it to work. Oh Lord, there we go.
And now, it's time for our third favorite portion of the evening, the news with Alan Applewhite, and our weather done by Wallbanger.
Yeah!
Don't do that.
All right, guys, I don't have a whole lot for the news, but I will say, so put your Castle Crash promo vids in on their Discord. You get two tickets.
Yeah, baby.
To Castle Crash along with some LEDs, some stickers, and submit them on their Discord. You got till 4/26. They extended the deadline, and you will be judged on FPTV that night on 4/26.
Yeah, baby.
Okay.
We've been talking about our VR chat drone hangar. There have been a few updates we've made with suggestions from people who have been our beta testers. So if you guys want to be our beta testers, reach out to Hilla. Come check us out during the week. We're going to actually start during all Wednesdays. And my drunk lips are starting to kick in. All Wednesdays. Any videos we don't show tonight, we will show in the VR drone hangar. So come check us out if you can.
Yes, please.
Right, check it out. Events. Of course, I'm going to talk about the same events I talked about last week. Rampage coming up the end of May, around the 20th. I know me.
I got to poop. Sorry. I had it.
I know.
My fart. I farted. I think I pooped my pants a little bit.
Wow.
Sorry. Wow.
Yeah. On June 22nd and the 23rd,
sorry.
East of the East coming up from
Wow, that's awesome! Yeah. Sorry, my gas went away. My indigestion went away. I feel better now. Plus, took those off, threw them away. Sorry.
August, we've got the 2024 Ken Heron's Minefield Meetup in Brownsville.
Yeah, baby.
I'm also sponsoring that event.
Yes.
Which, guess what? That's where I get all my event information from. It's from your site.
Oh, we've got a new one. I haven't even had a chance to add it yet. July 19th, 20th, and 21st in Chicago, the Quad Mafia is going to do their FPV Palooza. And I'm going to try to, I'm definitely sponsoring. I'm going to try to drive the store up and attend that one as well.
Oh, there you go. Right. You heard it here first, guys.
It's amazing that it even happened.
Tonight we got Castle Crash coming up August 28th to September 2nd. So like I said, get your tickets. They're $50 right now.
Yeah, excellent. You can even tour straight from Ken Heron's minefield across Tennessee to the nuclear power plants and then over to Castle Crash from there.
Exactly.
You're literally setting up your week. I mean, you can't plan a vacation any better.
I know several pilots that are going to be making the voyage.
Several wives think differently. Continue, Alan.
All right. Now, let's hear about the weather we're going to have this week from Wallbanger.
Excellent day. Yes.
I have a pen. I have an apple.
Apple pen.
Please welcome our Amish Alex pen. Jones.
I have pineapple. Pineapple pen.
Love this portion of the night.
You thick, boy.
Oh man, am I filling in for him?
Wallbanger's all caked up.
He's caked up, not talking.
Unmute.
Unmute, man. You're muted. He's muted.
You're muted, Wallbanger.
He's muted.
Just fill in for him.
Yeah, there we go. There you go. There you're back. Wow. You're back. Wow.
I can hear me now.
All right, we got to be quiet for Mr. Wallbanger now. We got to use quiet.
I look more like a Timu Jelly Roll than an Amish Alex Jones. All right, so check it out. We're going to do this real quick. If you're up in the north over there by Maine on Monday, you guys are going to be colder than a witch's titty in a brass bra. It is cold up there. You're not going to be flying. You're going to be staying inside and simming it up or whooping it in your garage. All right? Now, if you go down to the south a little bit, we're going to be in like the 70s. We're going to be fine, except for the very, very tip, just the tip of Florida. Yeah, just the tip. You guys are going to be like 90s, man. It's going to be a little hot. All right? Now, across if you go over towards Oklahoma and Kansas, all that, you guys got a little hot spot. Look like you guys got a little menopause going on there, man. You guys are going to be in the 90s. But Texas are going to be in the 70s, man. All around those states are going to be 70s. California, southern part of California,
What's that other state next to California? Phoenix, Arizona. Arizona, you guys are going to be in the hundreds, man. You guys are going to be hot, sweating balls. Don't go fly. You're going to burn your shit up.
All right. Exactly.
As for the weather or the rain on Monday, dude, there's no rain except for the tip of Florida where you guys are going to be hot. You're going to get wet also. So
typical.
You ready? Ready for that? Everybody else? Yikes. Except for you guys freezing in Maine, go out and make those combo videos for Castle Crash on Monday. You guys have a great time to do it. All right. Now, Tuesday's highs. All right. Tuesday highs. All the way along the south, man. We're warming up in the south, man. In Mexico, they breathing hot on us. They're getting us hot and ready. El Nino coming through. You guys are in the 90s to the 100s. As you go up to the middle of the country, you're in the 70s. You're still cold up in the very north of the country, man. You guys are still getting a little bit of northern winds up there. So it might be a little chilly. As for Tuesday rain, okay, the middle east of the country, Chicago, Illinois, all that stuff, you guys are going to be rained on. You guys are getting rained on Tuesday. You got a couple of spots. Rain. Yeah, it's going to rain. It's going to be wet. Yeah, you're lying.
It's going to rain.
All the way on the east coast, all the way down the border and back up into California, we're going to be clear. We got a couple of spots of rain in the northern part of California and over there east of that. I don't know my states, but you guys will have some water. All right. Wednesday. Thank God this is almost over. Wednesday, the highs. All right. In the south, Texas, Florida, Louisiana, Georgia, all you guys are going to still be hot, man. You guys are going to be in the 90s and 100s again. You guys are going to be sweating balls down there. We're going to be fine where we're at. We're in the 70s. The middle of the country is in the 70s. As you keep going back up to the north, man, you guys are still a little chilly up there in Maine and stuff. Keep your gloves on. Keep your whoops ready. The west side of the country, you look like you guys are in the 60s and 70s on Wednesday, man. You guys look like you guys are in good shape temperature-wise. Wednesday, dude, there's snow up in the north. Snow and some cold rain up there near Vermont, New York, and all that stuff. So be careful with that. We got a little bit of rain in Oklahoma, a little bit over there in Nevada on Wednesday, but everything else looks clear. You guys get your Castle Crash promo videos made. All bangers done with the weather this week. Thank you, guys. Oh, yeah. Hawaii's going to be hot. Alaska's going to be cold.
I just think wallbangers.
Like wallbangers. Oh, wait a second. Okay.
He said, "Hawaii's gonna be hot. Alaska's been cold."
The promo videos are due on Friday, boys.
Friday. Get your promo videos in. Post them on their Discord. All right. Go over to our website, thecrewfpv.com. Go over, check out our store, become a Patreon. You know, donate some money so we can give away some shit. Because we are broke motherfuckers. Also, if you go over there, check out FlyHigh Store. We got links so you can get yourself a Shelby Glide or Ooh, boy.
You're drunk.
Yes, I'm drunk. Voll style. Go ahead, go there. Lit, and then get it lit by FlyHigh with all his LEDs. You can also some of the other items that we use, like the boxer. We have arbor strokes that I actually had to use last weekend to get to, or try to use to get mine out of a tree.
we did that a lot yesterday.
Balcony recoveries using arborist ropes
and a rusty coat hanger thing as a treble hook. I'm gonna continue.
Rusty coat hangers are the best.
It was.
Solved so many problems.
I'm afraid to put the radishes.
All right, we're done with the news. We're going back to the lounge.
It's almost like it's the morning.
Got through it.
Anger abortion.
We can get more dramatic.
Just put it on the nose, wallbanger. Right on the nose.
So that's a metal band that my buddy used to listen to, like a little local band from Tennessee or some shit like that. And he even had a coat hanger tattooed on his knee for the band. That was their name, Coat Hanger Abortion.
All right, very dramatic entrance back into the Dorks of the Roundtable, where usually we conduct very serious shit. But tonight we are talking about Castle Crash and all that it entails and the crazy event that it's going to be at the end of August going into September, Labor Day weekend, right? Is that Labor Day weekend?
August 30th through September 2nd, Shelby.
Yep. So you definitely want to go check that out. You want to go get your tickets sooner than later.
That's right.
Okay. But we're not done. We've still got a couple more videos to watch, and we're still talking because we started late, so we still got time on the clock. And David, what if you could paint us, like, is there any kind of format? Is there, like, is it just open flight lines? Are you going to have scheduled events?
So there
are you
going to
be a little more organized?
Lines. There's the front field with the castle.
Okay.
There's the center village with the arena.
All right.
And then there's the backwoods, which is our backwoods race course.
Okay.
And those three flight lines are always open unless there's an event in that area. So we may shut down the center village to run events, and there's events usually all afternoon. In the mornings, we're doing more like classes and talks and stuff like that. If you want to do one-on-one with some of our special guests or group-on-one with our special guest, you can gangbang with Shelby Voll.
I knew he was coming.
I was like,
yeah, well, how about now?
And we're not even going to charge you $1,200 for that.
Comes with the package, $50 and
$75. Yeah, only $50.
You
can
gangbang
with Shelby Voll.
Cool.
Bruh.
Oh, six-piece, man. Six-piece.
Clean wipes donations, guys. If you guys can do this, any kind of Clorox wipes or anything for this gangbang.
Shelby Glide.
Yeah,
we just bring a whole bunch of Shelby Glide. We're good to go. It's sanitizer as well.
But all afternoon are the events. There, you know, we're doing drag races. We're doing the Kong spin. We're doing lots and lots of fun stuff.
The Dive of Death
is coming back. Armaton, I think, is sponsoring the Dive of Death this year.
Yeah.
They're also supplying us with water for the whole event, which is really, really dope. So super appreciative of them.
I do like how everybody camps. The camping setup that you got going on is just kind of like, go there.
Yeah, Sunday night is our big ceremony. After everybody has a chance to go out and do field trips and come back.
Yes.
Attention, everybody. The green light has been illuminated. It is time to go to the back room for a safety meeting and watch a new video.
In the ceremony is basically a prize orgy. All the winners won events, get all the prizes, and we take their pictures. And then all this... There's just so much shit that's left over, so much gear. Like, it's quads and frames and controllers, and there's so much gear, motors and batteries, and just piles and piles and piles of gear that's donated.
There is so much stuff there.
We're like, okay, how do we get rid of it all now? Well, this year we've got the plan for the tickets for the raffle stuff, so that we can just like keep calling numbers and keep giving stuff away. And you got to be present to win, so don't dip out Sunday before the ceremony.
There you go.
That would be a grave mistake.
Yeah, baby.
So if you want an event, we'll get in touch with you and make sure that you get if we ship it out to you or whatever. But you know, for the raffles, there's so many prizes that we just want everybody to have a shot. And you don't have to be like the best fucking pilot to win like dope shit. You know, anybody that shows up wins dope shit. That's the idea, anyway. We want everybody.
Oh, yeah, baby. Good fucking time, man.
Dem fans out there again. I'm pretty sure that Mike is going to attend, and when he does, he usually does the like prop change challenge with us, where you're trying to see who can change a set of four props the fastest. And he usually gives it either like 40, 50 back prop to the winner of that, or
I almost won last year.
Going to trump anything they say, I guarantee you, because
Star
Wars
is
very strong. Nope, not at all.
But yeah, just lots and lots of cool people, lots and lots of fun. It's very chill, places to fix your quads and rebuild and keep going. So if you do break your shit, you're not down. I'll have my store there if you need more parts. We also do a swap trade table. If you want to throw gear down to donate, or you want to sell it cheap, like you can put it on the table with your name and a note, and somebody will offer you some money for it and trade out the used gear, trade stuff. Keep everybody going.
And
last year we had a pinata, a couple pinatas that the guys ran quads into to bust them open. It was fun. I've looked into it, and for about $200, I can get a Bardwell pinata made. I'm still debating spending the money. What do you
think? Yeah, baby.
Need a GoFundMe.
Yeah, GoFundMe for the Bardwell pinata.
GoFundMe for the Bardwell pinata. Hell yeah. We might be able to make it life. We might be able to make it life size.
I thought it was.
Hilla, let me sidetrack and go back over the VR portion real quick since we got you. How's it going over there, man? How's the VR?
It's pretty good. We got a few situation people going. It's working out real good. It's a lot of fun. The place is trash, by the way. I enabled physics on all the objects, and it's just the cleaning crew is going to have a hell of a time.
Fair enough.
Nice.
Folks, yes.
Shelby glide everywhere.
it's coming, bro. Folks, if you like this kind of content that we're providing, please make sure you engage with the thumb. I'm going to fight over David. Engage with thumb, up or down. It doesn't matter. Just if you engage with thumb, it helps spread it out to everybody else. And, maybe consider becoming a Patreon with the lovely names that we display on the bar each and every week, which we're also going to have in the VR portion. And you can be one of those wonderful names. We appreciate that. It goes all back into the big pool of money. Yes, we have a pool, small pool, but it goes in there nonetheless, and we just go and buy you guys stuff and give it away. So there you go. That's how that works. Go over to thecrewfpv.com and find out all the information, and amen. There you go. We're done. Yay. Thank you. Chill segment. Done.
Okay.
Super chat. All right. Go ahead, David, as I jumped all over what you were saying.
Oh, I was going to say, you can charge your batteries in any of the flight lines.
Emotional
damage! We'll either have power
damage.
Set up or a generator set yes. up so that you'll be able to charge right off of each flight line.
Excellent.
So you can always have packs.
Attention, everybody! The green light has been illuminated, and you'll head over to the back door for a safety meeting.
Yes, it
Let's
is.
Let's go watch a new video.
There we go. Continue, David.
Oh, I'm going to continue with this dab real quick.
Yo, look this at this. Video, ooh, my. Yeah.
This video is sick. I saw this video earlier and posted it in the channel, or in the chat, and I was like, I've got to put this in here.
This is Zach FPV.
If you guys don't know who he is, the link is in the chat. You guys can definitely check out this fight. He rips the hell out of this spot. He does a bunch of cards up.
Awesome.
Is that the same one? I'm not sure. This is the first video I saw from him, and I was blown away with it. I was like, man, this looks like the shit that I do in The Sim. Like, this is legit, really good flying, I think. Is really
oh, yeah.
Flying.
Look at that. Oh, like my lordy.
Yeah, we got a spot we call the Swiss Cheese Bando that looks kind of like this, but it's not as big.
Nice.
This spot is sick as fuck.
Yes.
Yeah, this is super fucking awesome right here, man.
Yeah, baby.
It's Alabama. Everything's owned by Angry Redneck, dude.
Thank you, Grok Linux, $5 super chat.
$5 super chat. All right, we'll make sure we get back to
for the Joshua Bardwell pinata fund.
We do need to make one then. $5 is started.
Will the Bardwell pinata have leather pants for accuracy?
No. Yeah, we'll have
I think that was 250.
It's got to be a sarong.
Yeah.
Wow, did you see that, man? That was killer how he just did that. That was sick.
You guys taking this to a dark place.
I mean, like a lot. Are they going to charge extra for the
emotional damage.
Oh, God.
This is a killer flight. Well, man, yeah, man. This is dope, man.
Yeah,
this
I, had to,
is awesome.
I had to post it here because I thought this would be a perfect video for it. I want to fly the small panda, the panda that you guys were talking about, the Swiss cheese. I want to hit something like this would
it's
be sick.
Like
look
this.
At him
it's
fucking ripping through that stuff, bro. What?
Like
yeah, man, look at this guy
go,
man.
Baby.
Yeah, baby. There
we go. Oh my God, this dude's got some skills. Oh
wow, yeah, like this, the orient, the, too, just dude. The spatial awareness, bro. Like to have all that maps in your brain.
Yeah, doesn't Comfy Bando have a bunch of holes in the roof that you can dive through?
Is this guy, he's gotta be in Spain with, Pablo Flores and shit, right?
I'm not sure.
No,
let me play.
YouTube. Trying to find out info.
In louder.
Spanish flag.
Okay,
louder. Hey, we got emotional damage email for all that nonsense.
Italy.
Is it getting louder? I could turn it down.
Italian flag.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I do see the Italian thing on this thing now, yeah. Yeah, definitely.
Next up is Paolo. I can't say. Zach FPV is up next.
Zach, that was him.
All right, it's not real fair. Italy has like 2,000 years of concrete.
Okay, that was
that was him.
Yeah, right?
Dude, I just got
Swift
back from
Duck.
Ireland.
Swift Duck is up next.
That's what I was saying, man. There's like ruins in Ireland, the castles and shit. That would be sick. Fuck a fly.
Dude, I literally paused the export in order to do the show tonight. Yeah, I'm finally finished with the edit.
Hell yeah.
Wallbanger, speaking of edits, how far is your edit? How far is your edit, Wallbanger? All right, so we're going to have one. We'll have two more videos before we have to close up for the night, because we have been on, I think we're ending on time, right? An hour and 30 minutes?
Pretty close.
The timer. Yeah, pretty close. Yeah. So we only got two more going. David, so that's going to be like, what, you know, anybody want to add in information junkie that we haven't crossed or touched yet?
Prop Junkie anybody? And Grok Linux have both did some super chats for the...
Oh, shit. Oh, for the Pinata Fund.
Yeah.
Oh, my.
Yeah.
So, we do need to slide over here. David, are you ready? All accepting? Are we ready, sir? Like maybe.
Yeah,
it's right. This portion of
getting a pinata
created.
I mean, we can do it.
I think it's satire.
Grok's donated the first $5. JB pinata fund, and make it happen, please. He's accepting. Yes, accepting. Accepting. David says, please. We'll make the JB a pinata.
I've already shot him in the dick with a gel blaster.
Next up is Prop Junkie, providing another $10 of SPF 35 Shelby Life, freshly squozen from the fields of flow. If there's a fund for a Bardwell pinata, I'm in. $10. There we go,
$10. It's good for your beard.
It's good for your beard. Yep. It's moisturizing and shiny. It's there you go. There you go. Excellent. Thank you very much. Lather it up.
SK Bunthu in $5. Jones spelled backwards is Enord.
Oh, you ready? Here we go. Dramatic Enord entrance. We're coming back to the dorks of the round
Enord
table.
FTV.
Enord FTV.
Enord FTV.
Unless you have
DPF Enord.
What the fuck is Enord, man?
Joy.
What's it, bro?
Enord VPN.
The official sponsor of Castle Crash, Enord.
Flip that shit.
Oh, the fountain's being very slow on the
show. Right. Great.
All right, I'm going to have to expedite things. You can talk about whatever you need to talk about, but we're starting to wrap the evening up. We're in the speed portion of the evening for sure.
Yes.
Okay. I can see the timer. And so, David, anything else you want to add? Like,
dude, that's it. It's
any
all
details?
About us. It's about pilots. We're going to be seeking volunteers soon. We'll have a volunteer sign-up sheet on the Castle Crash Discord. Volunteers will get special access to Castle Crash, and they'll get the exclusive T-shirts.
Yeah,
and they'll we only ask them to work two shifts, but we need a lot of help to throw this thing, and it is completely community-driven. So we're also looking for ideas, too. So if you have cool shit you want us to do, please talk to us. Get on Discord. Get on the Instagram group.
What would you say would be the main way to get in contact with stuff like that? Like, would it be Discord? Is that the main?
Discord or the Instagram group. If you're not in the Instagram group, DM me, and I'll help you get into that group.
Okay.
But yeah, those are the places to reach out. That's
all right. So Instagram or
volunteers are really
Discord.
Making out really good, man.
No problem.
I did the math. If you count the shirt and the tickets and everything, it works out to almost like you're almost making like $15 to $20 an hour volunteering.
Okay.
So, I mean,
yeah,
it's really worth it. Jump on board that train to get the opportunity.
All right, they definitely need some help. And you've got a schedule and an idea of things. You got a plan for field trips with sacked lunch. that you got to provide for yourself from your mom. So make sure you get them and have those ready.
Yeah, baby.
Hey, you know, if you want to volunteer to grill out at the bando, that would be super helpful. And it's, man, it's that kind of community shit that we're talking about, man. Like, it's literally driven by us. If you guys want to do burgers, somebody's just got to get some charcoal and some meats.
We can order a bando pizza, man.
Yeah,
Alan. Alan.
Ordering bando pizzas. Alan. Yeah, drop
you guys don't know
pins.
About bando pizza, man. And fuck yeah, drop that pin.
Yes, yes, yeah, asking, baby. If you volunteer, do they still get their custom dog tag?
Yeah.
Attention, everybody. The green light has been illuminated. That means it's time to go to the back room for a safety meeting and to watch a new video.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got it.
Level up.
I didn't check. There you go.
Swift duck.
It's Swift duck.
Not a fun. Yes.
Swift duck.
Please find me bananas.
Swift. Swiftly flies.
Well, he's going fast.
Yeah, he's a killer pilot.
This is nice.
Yeah, check Swift out duck? Swift duck with the link on the chat. Yep, yeah. Swift duck. Yep.
Damn, I like the Christmas tree farm spang.
Yeah, man. Look at that. Hope he gets
that's
the
nice
there.
Textures he's got there for that flat piece of crap.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Dude, I like that little flick back thing there.
Yeah, that was sick.
He rocked back and sent it back. Yeah.
Making lemonade out of lemons.
Spangy. Right.
Yep. It's rough. I remember a time in FPV back over a decade ago. Flying a big field like this was just, that was it.
I thought he was going backwards there at first, by the way.
That's killer right there. I like that.
Yeah.
Was that some 3D or was he just hanging? Just
hanging.
Just hanging. Just hanging.
Yeah.
Air mode.
Little boomerangs.
He just needs to accept his destiny and go to 3D. That's where you
we all do.
That's where he wants to go.
We're all going there.
Yeah, I believe it 100%.
Holding
everyone
out.
Just wants to fight. Everybody's fighting on me on it.
Don't hold out, man.
Listen to this old man. I know.
In beta flight now. Just need take to do the dive.
Yeah. Look where he's at right now. Look how he's flying right now. If he just had that next, the 3D switch, boom, he'd be a whole new level, man.
He can extend it.
You don't have to think.
Lawbreaker can't do that. He's holding out. He said he's still flying beta flight 2.2. He's very to the
search for Zoe, apply that shit. And then start breaking your stuff.
This is good for where he's at. I mean, it's still good nonetheless. Like, it's killer flying. It's with just the utilization of a shit location.
Yeah. I mean, you
makes me need
get
another bong rip, though.
So, well, they are girl safety
meetings. Dab time!
58 episodes figures out what safety meeting means.
He said it.
Don't hit the ground out there.
Sean said it.
Shit.
Nice.
Nice.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah. Slow on the button push response. Oh, you're entering without the loud music.
They're part of Leo. What's happening?
All right. Swift Duck is in the... Yes, sorry, applause. It's Nimby Snaps. Good job. Excellent, excellent video. There.
Green light's going to go off again by the time these doors are done opening.
It's poor Scrum
Dex. We're coming up to the last call. Last call for the evening. And guys, before we go, we're going to part like we normally do, which is out of the lounge. You have any parting things to say? Any of the folks from Castle Crash? You guys have anything else you want to add before we... start making our way out and moving
on
and tying up the
show. I would like to say
this is the Skype guy.
Mr. Skype Face, they call me. But what I want to say is that Castle Crash wouldn't be anything if it weren't for the community and the pilots that came to hang out with us. And to me, that's what it's about. And I want to say thank you to anyone who's helped us even get it off the ground, who even showed up and said, oh, wow, there's something to do here. Can I jump in and do it without being asked? And that's the heart of this community. It's very make your own fun. Otherwise, we wouldn't be doing this, right? So,
right.
And for everyone that's jumped in and helped us, something special for anyone else. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Love you all. I'm gonna go stop being mushy now. Bye.
Thank you need the Kleenex, bro? Hi, my name is Casey. Yeah. Have some emotions to get off my chest here real quick, sir. No, but he's absolutely right. And community-driven, for pilots, by pilots, just kind of like Fly Tribe magazine.
Yeah,
don't forget your shirts. Don't forget, you know, about Fly Tribe and getting your magazine and getting your subscription. And, yeah, we're going to head over to the lounge. So we got to meet everybody. Thank you all, members of the Castle Crash organization that's getting all this going for the event.
Thank you very much.
We appreciate it. And thanks for letting us know the maximum of the Falcon and how much my computer can hold for how many people.
11.
Thank you, Shaddix. But we're going to head back over to the lounge. We're going to tie up with I believe, just Shaddix and Z-Bones right here.
How many followers can this bitch carry?
Apparently 12. 13, I think. I think 12 was the max, right?
How many midges can we fit in the Falcon?
Depends. On a bag, three of them. Straight off apple sauce, scissor, timber, and the
shit, bro. Holy fuck. Oh, God. All right, folks. If you've enjoyed tonight's episode with David and the crew from Castle Crash, be sure to leave a like on the way out. This time I'm going to ask for one. And we had a great time tonight. David, I hope you had a great time. You've been here many times before.
Thank you for having us. And thank you for supporting Castle Crash so much. Absolutely, I know we dragged you out last year, and I'm so glad you made it.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so glad I did go, man. It was one of the best times, man. And I hope to repeat that. Yeah, I was your bunkmate. I got to smell your feet the whole night because you sleep at the end of the bed like a dog, bro. It's like, Dad. Well, if you want to go hang out with your buddies in a tent, smell like fart, cheese, and meat, and go to Castle Crash. It's only $50.
Oh, you're really selling it now.
There you go, bro.
All the fart, cheese, and meats you guys
have together for $50.
Yeah, buddy.
$50, bro. Fly 3D, meet some OGs. Hang out with some OGs like Bach Grinder and Zoe and others. And be sure to go to the website, check everything out, go to FlyHighFPV.com and check out all the merch, everything that he sells, and you'll have information about Castle Crash. There's a link there. Eventually it'll port to another link, castlecrash.org. I believe that'll be up soon.
All those
and,
links are
yeah,
in
it's
chat.
Been great meeting everybody. I hope you guys had a great time, folks.
Place to go.
Castlecrash.org. And thank you, Patreons. You'll see. It was a good pregame. And thanks, everybody. We're gonna head on out of here. We're gonna do like we normally do and go to the Falcon. And folks that are guests tonight, please don't depart until you're back in the Falcon. Not this portion, but the pregame. Don't hang up on us yet, folks. Everybody else, Lounge Lizards. Thank you very much for tuning in. We wouldn't do this without you all and all your support. You make each and every week awesome. Like, we look forward to it every fucking week because you guys keep showing up. Come back next week. I don't know who's up, but we know when we have somebody. Look at the calendar. That's why we got a website, damn it.
Somebody's on there.
Somebody's on there.
Tune in.
Find out when. All right, thanks, everybody. Have a good week. Love you all. Go get you some. This episode's been brought to you by what?
Shelby Glide.
Tiffin Jerkins.
There you go. Have a good week, everybody.
Shelby Glide, the fuck out of here.
Bye-bye. Everybody else, just sit tight. Don't leave yet. Please don't leave yet.